We do have a criminal justice issue here in some cases, but we need to distinguish between those two things. The overwhelming majority of people in prison today are there suffering from substance use disorder in some form or another, and we need to make sure we're treating them appropriately so that they don't go back to doing what they were doing that got them into prison.